I decided to forego the story and go back to that combat mission, and I did just that, so it is now done. I have it recorded and I'll post it to YouTube. Hello there. I was just saying that I did this and I have it recorded, so I'll post that to YouTube later tonight. But I decided to skip the story and decided to try and collect the rest of the stuff to get at least this. But I wanted to at least clear this whole section here, because at least then it'll be done. Except for crime. Which, we're already here. I've already, actually, I should fix that. I want defensive shield. Okay. For this... Okay, I got my air thingies. And 50 hit combo, not too difficult, I'd hope. And knocker throw 5 enemies off the building, which that's why we got the air cannons already equipped. So the question here is,
I've had numerous callers today reporting that entire city blocks are being taken over by escaped inmates from Rikers. These are literal no-go zones in the heart of Manhattan. A dystopian future from 70s movies come to life.
Again, we got that situation under control.
Agents in East Harlem, this is Control. Do you have an update on your position?
Let's be smart.
Patient post is live. Scanning for Spider-Man.
Okay, now that we got that figured out, let's see what we want. Crap, I already forgot what we had. Let's see. Want that. That.
Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning.
A vacancy opens up and everyone's rushing to take it.
I'm gonna reload. Cause I have a better idea. Oh, it worked.
Gonna make you pay for that,
work.
Hey, it's Spider-Man!
Let me show you what I got.
Hold still!
necessary. I'm already scared straight.
Hold still!
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
This is what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Well, I mean, I already got my 50 hits, so... Another 50 hit combo.
Okay, back to Sneaky Spider.
It's over for you!
Huh. I just rammed him off the corner.
Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage.
Okay. So we got all the mods now, by the way. And yeah, we're only down to these two suits. So we need one more base token and one more crime token, and we got more crime tokens to grab.
Good news. A Rikers escapee we picked up says they've stopped establishing bases.
What brought that on?
You. They decided the bases make them too easy to find. They've gone back on the run. Smaller groups.
Picking them off a few at a time takes longer, but it's safer. Especially for New York.
Exactly. Nice going.
Okay. So it seems we only need to actually just complete it.
Stable teams, this is Control. What's our status in Morningside Heights?
Checkpoint secure. Be advised. Region highly kinetic.
Longtime caller Officer Andrews is back with us. As always, thank you for your service to our fair city, officer. What's new?
Mr. Jameson, you know I'm a fan, but I just saw Spider-Man in action. I worked with him to stop Wilson Fisk's men from stealing back their hard drives, and he's a stand-up guy.
Now, wait a second, my friend. I'm not questioning your word. I'm sure what you said happened, but have you considered that it was in Spider-Man's interest to help you?
How so?
He obviously had a long-standing feud with Fisk and wants him put away. That doesn't make him Mother Teresa. It just means he had a grudge.
Look, I hear you, but why can't we give him the benefit of the doubt?
Why? Because he hides behind that mask. You train. You stand up with your badge and name tag on, and you do your job every day. He runs and hides. If you cause the kind of damage he does, what would happen?
I'd be doing paperwork until the day I retire. And probably riding a desk, too.
And why, my dear friend, should you have to follow these rules and not him?
You know, that's a damn good point.
I knew you'd come around.
Disarm 5 enemies, throw 5 jetpack at during the aerial combat.
Yuri, looks like some people were protesting the Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy.
No talking during the infiltration.
I could just sit here the entire time.
Yeah.
calling customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Keep them on the side.
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable issued an eternal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment.
We got a call for backup.
All that drama, and for what? Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
Alright, we got enough base tokens, now we just gotta have one more crime. I'll change it as the crime arrives.
Just when I thought I might run out of Sable agents to hit. Chalk up one for the good guys.
Alrighty, this is like my second favorite or third favorite suit out of this entire game. Because this. Scarlet, then that. I don't know, something about this just seems a little off. It's kind of odd to call it a black suit when it's blue. But that'd be like my next one.
For me?
I won't get any peace until I shut that down. Let's see if I can do it quietly.
He's got a soft spot for civilians. Maybe we rough some of them up. We've got a lot of leeway, but not torturing civilians to no justification. Hey, who's there? Spider-Man's around here.
SM-1.
Are those spotlights to attract my attention? Maybe make it less ambiguous. Spider logo. Nah, we'd get sued. Nice. I'm invisible again.
Surrender now, Spider-Man.
Do I get very sleepy? It's less painful this way.
Surround him!
I wonder if building owners are charging Sable rent for these rooftop posts.
Update from Firehouse. Checkpoint is active. Full battle rattle. Lethal force authorized.
That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood.
Don't, pedestrian. Jeez, you saw me die. You should be like scarred for life.
Friends, you know about the Spider-Man related breakout at Rikers Island. Where are those escapees going now? To your neighborhood! Our next caller witnessed it personally. Please, tell us.
I was just coming back from the store when a swarm of guys in prison jumpsuits came out of nowhere. Like a pack of wolves. Robbing, beating, looting. Lucky for us, Spider-Man took them down.
Yes, well, you know how criminals are. Rival factions and all. He didn't want the competition.
Competition? Spider-Man didn't steal anything.
That you know of. Next caller!
Hostage situation. Additional officers needed at Carnegie Hall. Please copy.
The park is a safe space. Where I've made it as such.
Those inmates have nothing to lose. I need to save those people fast. Breath is making everyone desperate to escape the city.
That was cool.
Okay, so we got how many crime tokens? 2. Okay, so we got between these two alone, we got enough. That's always
fun. All units, escape prisoners are opening fire on civilians from vehicles. Available officers, move on Yorkville.
Spoiler! This joyride ends right back at Rikers!
We're not going back inside!
My life! Why not both? I think this is proof they weren't ready for civilian life.
Awesome. They deserved it.
Excuse me.
You rock.
Stable checkpoint.
Those Sable guys are way too rough. Maybe I should step in. Yeah, I'll step in.
National.
Guys! It's I love New York, not I thug New York!
Guys, we're gonna be bad news.
With a vengeance, I came back and did this one. I was like, just screw that. Okay, so we got... how many now? 7. We're almost halfway there. Ouchie.
Attention units. Fugitives are raiding an emergency supply station. Officers needed in the vicinity of Vanderbilt.
Apparently Grand Larceny is one of the food groups now.
I've expressed my concern with Sable International's heavy-handed tactics. Our next caller witnessed them firsthand. Tell us what happened.
A bunch of us were protesting Sable, standing up for our rights like you always say, and suddenly they just start beating on people and arresting us for no reason.
This is always the risk of giving anyone too much power. They abuse it. Be aware that if you stand up to them, there may be consequences. It's up to you whether that's a risk worth taking. For me, clearly it is.
The crazy thing was, Spider-Man set us free.
Yes, well that's what happens when the supposed authorities start breaking the law. Next to them, other lawbreakers don't seem so bad. Thanks for calling. We're out of time.
Dead man, freak!
How am I supposed to find
that? I'm gonna crack your skull!
Back to life as you go.
These guys are going to get a near full of control officers.
So great.
should start offering driver's ed in prison.
Cable team, this is Control. Requesting status update from Crazy Mansion. TCP is 5x5, containing all suspicious persons.
The Sable agents are going too far. Sorry, forgot my ID. I'm gonna prove who I am by kicking your butts. Gives a guy a run for his money.
I'm starting to think they just want to. My husband thanks you, and my kids thank you.
I knew James.
You're a real.
Literally stealing food from hungry mouths. Even for felons, that's on the nose. Guys, forcing control!
If cons were smarter, I'd be worried. Okay, I'm a little worried.
Thank you. Thank you. If I ever see James, that was close. Now let's get moving. Gotta get this food inside before it spoils.
Thank you.
hate it when they lie in wait. Be honest, those rocket backpacks are pretty awesome.
Six more to go.
This is Sable Control. Need a status update on the situation in Yorkville.
Observation post established. Situation normal.
Aw, all for me? I won't get any peace until I shut that down. See if I can do it quietly.
Go alert. Priority target is in the area. Surrender now, Spider-Man.
That one is close. Keep your eyes open.
Eyes open. Spider-Man's
here. Control, I've got visual. On the ground. Now.
Aw, a rooftop party for me? With spotlights and everything? Visible again.
Spider-Man confirmed. Let's get him. Get the cover. Damn it, we need backup.
Really wish Sable would tell her agents to chill already.
A murder of crows? Is it a cell block of prisoners? Did I get that right? They crossed the line. I'm gonna cross it back.
Where the heck is he going? He literally just walked away from his post. He's a failure. Back to business.
Tired of this crap, control crap. Want to see some action? Control, don't let him web you! You ID the organizers?
not how you protect or serve.
Love the spirit of protest, but maybe wait till we're not in a state of emergency. City's turning into a playground for crazy people. Even more than it usually is, I mean.
Thanks for your assistance, Spider-Man. Awesome, by the way.
Agents in East Harlem, this is Control. Do you have an update on your position?
Control, we've located the fugitive and are in pursuit.
Don't come back and convince you to let me handle those guys!
Sable's contained. Time to stop the convicts.
Spider-Man 2? Get him off us!
Chalk up one for the good guys.
All units be advised. Escape prisoners are inciting a riot. Mobilize on Garvey Park. Over.
Those inmates will burn the whole block down.
Hey, making the license plate doesn't mean you own the car. Whose idea of fun is setting buildings on fire?
This is Sable Control. Need a report on the situation in Spanish Harlem.
APC Kilo starting patrol now. Eyes out for Spider-Man.
Spider-Man sighted. Please advise. Deploy heavy ordnance.
I'm starting to think Sable International is stalking me. This is really flattering. But Delta Silver Sable, I only like her as a friend.
APC turret disabled.
We got the last stand suit, as well as the unrelenting fury. Now no one's in our way when I hit. Alrighty, now that we got that out of the way, we officially have all the outfits, all the gadgets, all the other crap. The only thing we have to do is clean the map and finish the story. Same with the DLC, it's pretty much the same gist.
All units, armed fugitives are assaulting a police transport. Reported location is in the vicinity of Nomad.
Thank you.
Okay, Captain. Got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
All units, a food supply station is being raided by RAF escapees. Officers in Murray Hill, stand by for further instructions.
Peter, are you available? We need help at Feast Sister's side of town.
The Veterans Center in Harlem? What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem. May sounds exhausted. I really hope she isn't sick. We need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem.
Sheltering civilians at the Upper West Side Precinct, but Rhino and a group of escaped convicts are laying siege to the building.
I'm nearly there. See an ominous red glow on the horizon.
That would be Rhino's handiwork. Hurry, the building won't survive much more structural damage.
All units, armed hostiles are assaulting a police van. Any officers near firehouse, please copy.
Rhino's on the move, but former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
I've never seen Rhino walk away from a fight like this. He must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius, making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response teams. One roof clear.
deal with Spider-Man fast! We gotta bring this building down!
Sable's airborne commandos. Now to mop up the rest of the Riker's escapees. Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. I'm headed across the park to deal with Electro. Call you when I'm there.
Great. I'll let my men know to expect you.
Miles left a voicemail.
Pete! Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things at the Veteran Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out to the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem. This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that?
two left. Police are free, but demons aren't backing down. Need to lend a hand. Okay, Yuri. Both precincts are secure. I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter! Thank God! We need you in the Veterans Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convicts started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. Trying to find a way into them, but the fire is spreading so fast!
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move! Stay back! I don't want to have to rescue you too!
Peter, don't be crazy! Wait for help!
May! May! Here! We're over here!
I got you.
Hang on!
Hey, May, you alright?
Get to the window!
It's too far!
Hold on!
Just brace yourselves! Come on, you stupid piece of... Come on, May! I've got you! Oh my God.
Go! Go!
Miles! Come on! No!
Ugh!
got you. We've got you.
Is May okay?
Everyone is safe.
MJ, if it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
as dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
That's smart.
Hey. I'm sorry I screwed things up. It's just... hard being the one who always gets saved, you know? Sometimes I want to do the saving.
I'm sorry I made you feel like you couldn't. Still partners?
Always.
Hey. So I didn't know if, you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain spring. So I got one of each.
Suck up.
Am I interrupting?
No. MJ, Ms. Watson and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
That's right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help.
All right, well, call the play, coach.
Okay. Divide and conquer. Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath. Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Miles, you need to be my eyes and ears at Feast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
All right, you got it. What are you gonna do?
Gang of costume nutjobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
Hey, wait, how do I call you? I mean, do you have, like, a cell phone in your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team.
You have his number. Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? That'd be so cool.
Come on, Sherlock. Show me what you got in this water's mortgage board.
Now, this is the one he likes, this is the one he dislikes. You know, just funny jokes could go on and on about water.
The city feels a little more under control. Miles is watching Feast, MJ is tracking a Devil's Breath cure. Time for me to focus on finding Otto, and stopping whatever he has planned. Yuri, we need to start tracking the big boys. Still no leads on Octavius?
No, nothing. Forensics can't even do a sweep of Times Square. Everyone in that department but the intern is sick.
I might be able to turn something up. Let you know what I find.
Officers are taking sniper fire. Incident is active near Times Square. Proceed with caution.
More and more listeners are warning that the mayor's Sable agents, ostensibly here to protect us, are behaving more like an occupying army. But let's hear it from the caller. Go ahead.
They won't let me in my building. Said it's quarantine. I said, fine, let me in and I'll stay there. They pointed their guns at me, ran me off like a criminal. I got no place to go.
Caller, this is deeply disturbing to me. I promise you, I'll bring it to the attention of the proper authorities. Emergencies do not permit the suspension of human rights. Your elected officials may not be willing to fight for you, but J. Jonah Jameson is.
I'm just thinking, wow. I'm going to take a break at the moment before we continue, because I think we're, 86. We're right at the tail end. I mean, we don't have to do anything else except story. And as far as I'm concerned, all the side missions are done that we'll be getting, so. Yeah. So we'll just do story from here on out and have some fun with the crimes after the fact. Because, I mean, we got everything. And that last suit is really just getting everything else on the map done. So, I mean, like, just getting all the crimes done and that one Sable outpost. I guess I'll do the Sable outpost, actually. At least then it's done and out of the way.
Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
I just seized a sports car. You, diamond watch. Fireman's around here somewhere.
Whoa!
Thank you.
SM-1 is in the area.
Come on. Kit. A 65 hit combo.
Control, I saw something. Spider-Man confirmed. Let's get it. Inside control.
Sable guys. Good news? There is no good news.
Spider-Man, that Sable dude gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it. But they don't care if we do.
I was gonna take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks.
Sure you can.
this won't stop! Tell Silver Sable I said I'm not interested! And this is really getting stalkerish!
Captain, all the people in the cells are out. They've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean whip.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let him come. I'll be ready.
Alrighty, this is where I'm going to take a break. So I'll be back in a little bit.
Hey, MJ, what's up? You okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but you remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza in the city? Yeah. 10-hour odyssey for burnt toast with cold American cheese. How could I forget?
Something about all these old Oscorp files made that day pop into my head. Harry was so excited about riding the ferry. Just made me think about how much simpler things were back then. No jobs, no supervillains. We could throw away a whole day looking for bad pizza just 'cause. Now it feels like if we take a nap, the world will fall apart.
Yeah, this adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza? Yeah, you're right. That's a good way to look at it. Thanks, Pete.
Sable teams, this is Control. What's the situation at Grand Central?
APC Romeo pursuing a group of fugitives.
Spider-Man, here to lend a hand?
Yep.
Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath. Might have left some residue I can track. Some residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it. AT-rich leader sequence. This looks promising.
So one of them does not belong. I think that one's obvious. That one's fairly simple. Cool.
Oscorp's modified CPF-1. Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. Trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one.
How long is it gonna be closed for?
Really can't say, sir.
Trail's gone cold. Vapor trail heads up that building.
I just want to go up the side.
Trail jumps between these buildings. Trail leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here. Well, this is moody. Must be some way to hit the lights. There be light. Whoa. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in. Martin Lee. Can't believe this is the same man I knew at Feast. Seems like Otto and Lee have more of a history than I thought. How long have they known each other? Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
Oh, Martin. When I first realized it was you targeting Osborne these past weeks, I was shocked and saddened. But then, as the situation evolved before my eyes, I felt inspired. You took the bold steps I had always dreamed of, Martin, and you took them without hesitation. I am honored now to join you on this path towards true justice.
Otto's rage is driving him. The neural interface is exacerbating it, but his hate is genuine. He'll destroy the whole city to hurt Norman.
can't turn around without seeing his face. He smiles for the cameras, collects his accolades, and keeps his boot heel pressed against my neck. Why can't anyone else see how selfish he is? How reckless? How evil? If only they could be made to see the Norman I know. The man behind the mask.
Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses. Good old Rhino. My second favorite Russian.
Otto developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. Only took Otto a few days.
Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees you as a witless dullard. I see a warrior with a poet's heart. I know you desire freedom from the battle suit you're sealed inside. Help me achieve my goals, and freedom shall be yours.
Mac Gargan, aka Scorpion, aka Crazy Pants McCrazy.
It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in arrears to some demanding individuals. But once the reservoir job is finished, your financial obligations will be finished as well. Otto Octavius is nothing if not persuasive.
Scorpion's helping Otto in exchange for a clean slate. Criminal record expunged? Gambling debts erased? Old man Vulture. I've tangled with him more power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer. And Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him.
Adrian, what bitter irony that your miraculous wings should have brought such horrors on your body. Thankfully, you are now working for me. When our work is settled, the treatment I've developed will cure you. You won't shuffle off this mortal coil just yet, my friend.
Good for him.
Electro. Total live wire, that one. Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal.
Max, when you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a way to give us both what we desire. I promise you, when we are done, you will be pure energy. Or so close to it as to make the difference irrelevant.
What's this now? Otto must have used this map to plan, but it's blank. Unless there's something here I'm missing. UV bulb. Huh, nothing happened. Must be a way to get that lamp on. There we go. Hidden markings. Otto's tasked the villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city. He's trying to take apart Norman's empire piece by piece.
What's Vulture doing in Times Square? I need to keep my guard up. Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense. Rhino's targeting Oscorp shoreline properties. Which is he hitting first? And what? Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir. Another Oscorp-owned property. Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp. And most likely, Norman. Lee's going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum, using something called Icarus?
Oscorp has snaked itself throughout the city. Power, communication, public safety. Norman made his company essential, but also fragile. If a disaster were to occur, and a few small pressure points were tweaked, it would all fall apart. The public would see Norman for what he is, a leech on their lives. Yes, just a few simple steps, and he would be ruined forever.
Icarus, this is it.
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position? Huh?
Refreshing to work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
Hey!
Pete, are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. Pulling every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great! Okay. Talk soon, MJ!
Trap failed? Softened him up. Time for plan B.
Electro, you really grew in prison, didn't you? Not even close, Max. As usual. The transformer is over.
Thank you.
so fast!
Spider-Man! I must break you!
Another rocket joke.
You got it! You got my joke! I'm so happy I can almost stop fighting! Almost! Gotta be honest, liked it better when you two were loners.
Okay, you put a little teamwork in it, Chief, ain't it?
The vigor of youth, the wisdom of experience, a fine pairing.
Just like oil and water, sure. My feelings. Down, one to go. How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen?
Once too many! Tonight will be your last war.
I'll go back to my room now.
What's happening?
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need. And we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath.
Alright, well, that's half the bad guys locked up, more or less. Well, I'd have to say a third, technically.
What time? Oh, man.
I mean, Martin Lee and,
need to update Yuri.
Yuri, Vulture and Electro are down. Four to go.
I saw. Also noticed a rooftop in Times Square exploded. Wouldn't happen to be related, would it?
Nothing gets by you. It was Octavius' staging ground. He's using the villains to pull apart Oscorp. Vulture and Electro were targeting power plants. Scorpion's going after water treatment. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline.
That's good enough to start. I assume you're going after Scorpion?
Yeah. City's already on the brink. If we lose clean water, we might never come back. I'll update you when I make progress.
Sounds like a plan.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete, you okay?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I'm fine, but you and May are in the middle of it.
We're busy, but people need help. And I'd rather be doing something than waiting around for somebody else to fix things, you know?
Yeah, I heard that. Just make sure you protect yourself. Mask and gloves. And rest every now and then. All that goes dump.
There's the reservoir, but no sign of Scorpion.
Better take a closer look.
Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you! Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you, which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with?
Fear toxin.
Whoa! What the... Is that... a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground. And analyze whatever he injected me with! Should be safe for a minute. Need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpion's made some upgrades.
That one makes sense.
Hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. Eclipta alba should be inside the greenhouse.
Don't worry. Is that blood?
It's you. Huh? Where'd it go?
real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations intensifying. You can get through this.
Doc? You sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind. My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
He has fallen.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Peter.
Okay, before he continues on, I don't necessarily need another break, but I'm going to take a short intermission, if you will.
Always try... to shoulder the responsibility, even when there's no